Now crossing the finish with number 140 on with a time of 49.92.